Hello everyone! Welcome back to our channel, 100 Ideas.
The need to measure the passage of time has always, and in every context, turned clocks into an indispensable element in everyday life. The common denomination of watches of any era lies in their functionality and their being universal beyond all. From the very first wristwatch version to the most current and modern design table or wall clocks. Whether in the home, in the bar restaurant, or in the office, watches have the power to focus attention and attract countless gazes, which is why over the years several designers have devoted time to their design. Nowadays, the choice of a watch is now an integral part of the design of any interior, as are designer furnishings more commonly defined as such. It has the power to make it absent felt, which makes it absolutely indispensable. The design of watches between beauty and functionality. The table clocks, thanks to their much smaller size, are ideal in office environments or as alarm clocks to be placed next to the bed. Real analog or digital ornaments that fit well in the context in which they are placed, thanks to their various materials. Inside the houses, it is certainly more frequent to find a wooden clocks rather than clocks with a metal frame, both for their durability and above all for their aesthetic versatility. They are also available in the less common materials like leather, marble, and cardboard, among others for products much more niche. One thing is certain. Whether it's a wall clock or a table clock, every room in the house must have its own clock. In the bedroom, it is common to see on bedside tables or drawer. The traditional digital alarm clocks, which can be noticed more clearly during the night thanks to the considerable brightness of their numbers. Their natural evolution has been the projection clocks, which have an LCD display for displaying the time and at the same time allow the projection on a wall or ceiling. The lighter are watches that express their maximum function during dark hours, which is why it is rare to see them in rooms not belonging to the sleeping area of the house. It is a different matter when it comes to design watches for the daytime environment, in this case, personal taste, the space available, and the surrounding furnishings are the factors that determine the final choice. Clocks as decorative objects are suitable to decorate environments such as living areas, contract areas or offices, bedrooms for adults and children. Generally, wall-mounted clocks are used for most of these applications, precisely because they are larger, more decorative, original and often similar to paintings or wall sculptures. For more classical environments, pendulum clocks are the ideal choice. They are often revisitations of objects from the past, icons of a technology by now far outdated, with the advent of the quartz mechanism first and then the atomic clock, but which preserve intact the artistic and historical value. If we think of a bedroom clock, we can't help but think of a colorful, funny model that recalls the characters of a fairy tale or the little animal who is the protagonist of a cartoon. Children's clocks are designed to be clear, intuitive, and fun. They give to the room liveliness, color, vivacity, and their real wall decorations, which perform various functions, including the most educational of all, that is to teach children to read the time, a delicate step in the growth of a teenager, who begins to become familiar with the concept of their passage of time.
We hope this video was useful to you. Like it, write your comments, and subscribe to our channel.